north of it, thankfully. So we were able to kind of escape that area. Now we're headed kind of behind the lines towards Orange to see what we can see out there. But you can see the rain right now is somewhat lightened up on the highway here on I-10. You still have a few cars out here on the road, so time to be careful. But like I just said, we just passed an accident on the other side of the highway that is completely shutting down I-10 headed.